Thank you, Ilja. My name is Marcel Zeelenberg. I'm the professor of economic psychology here at Tilburg University, and I want to tell you something about our program in economic psychology. This is a program that has been running for decades and that is quite unique within the Netherlands and even within Europe. Our one-year program consists of a number of core courses and a master thesis. The courses are offered in the first semester, and they comprise of a course called The Psychology of Economics that introduces our students to the basic thinking in economics, utility theory and game theory, how these different theories predict or explain the behavior of consumers, and it also shows where these theories fail descriptively and what psychologists can actually contribute to understanding economic behavior. So this is the most basic course of the program. The course Money and Financial Behavior, the second course, follows up on this course, takes the approach from studying economic theories, but then apply to the psychology of money and financial behavior. And it prepares students for a job within the financial domain. So it helps students to understand how insurances work, how people cope with money, why people pay taxation, etc. Investment behavior, that kind of topics. The third core course is the third and the fourth core courses are aimed more at understanding the consumer psychology and marketing-related principles in economic psychology. These courses, advanced consumer science and psychology in marketing, address literature from marketing and consumer psychology, and they go in depth in how psychological theories actually predict and explain the behavior of consumers. In psychology and marketing, we also explain our students what marketing actually is. It's our experience that psychology students have an idea about marketing but are not really well informed. In this course, we give them an in-depth introduction of marketing, and we also explain how, where and why psychological theories and approaches may help us to better understand the marketing activities of firms and how consumers respond to those marketing activities. Together, these courses, plus the thesis that you will write in the second semester, comprise a coherent and challenging program that will shape you into becoming a real economic psychologist. Thank you, and I will now give the word to Wendy.